Yttrium barium copper oxide behaves as a superconductor below a critical temperature of 90 Kelvin. It is placed in liquid nitrogen as the boiling point of liquid nitrogen is 77 Kelvin. This superconducting material has a characteristic property to levitate above a magnet. Suppose this is our yttrium barium copper oxide placed in liquid nitrogen. If I pick this up and place this over a magnet and push it over the magnet, then this yttrium barium copper oxide will travels over the magnet round and round until I stop it by external force. This characteristic property of superconducting materials can be used in maglev trains. These trains are very high speed train with the speed of 603 kilometers per hour. Countries such as Japan, China have already developed these maglev trains. They use high power electromagnet for magnetic levitation.